I've talked about this trip a thousand times with people. I'm like, this is the sexiest place on earth. You have to see it. You walk to the ridge, you look down, you're like, this is our campsite.
We should have camped.
Happy
here.
To share with you guys. End of day Sunday, we just landed and realized that we are at the wrong spot. We pulled up on this bridge, it's taking quite a while, see what was going on, and there's a map here, and we parked our truck at the wrong. So this is us at Deer Creek Bridge right here, and our truck is here. And according to the map, that is a 2 to 3 day canoe ride. So we are trying to figure a way home.
I don't mind. I mean, it's a lesson in to and of themselves, you know, when they realize their faults. Well, we'll see. We'll have the last laugh.
Like you're going to jail.
I saw you.
Oh, they fucked. That would have been quite the tale.
You know, you might have got away. He seems pretty nice.
Yeah.
Probably would have gotten away with it.
Oh, this is all I got, brother.
Okay.
I just knelt down. This is all we got.